consecutive game he's hit seven. They moved him down in the order. He's been dealing with back problems. Most of the year, they put him on the shelf for a while. And once he's come back, AJ Hinch feeling like it was